safe this holiday break and look both ways before crossing the road. This has been brought to you by www.safecanada.ca.